boys were fortunate in battle, Fortescue. Let us see how you fare against my champion, the late Lord Cardock. He eats people like you as calcium supplement. Enough of your meddling. Where is that spell? Ah, yes. No, not that spell. Oh. Oh, not right now. Aha! Now I have it. None shall defeat the mighty Zara. So prepare to die, Fortescue.
Psychologists all agree that the final desperate form adopted by an on-the-ropes evil sorcerer, once his minions have all failed, tells us a great deal about his particular psychosis. What does this form tell us about Zell? Well, I'm no psychologist, but if ever there was a clearer case of narcissistic, agoraparanoid, kleptomaniacal dysmorphism, then, well, my name's not Geraldine. It is said that Xerox's preoccupation with necromancy stems from an obsession to resurrect his childhood puppy. Let's just reflect for a moment. Isn't that just tragic? All this poor troubled soul has ever wanted is to command the forces of darkness, enslave mankind, and play ball one last time with dear old Mr. Snuffy.